In season 5 of Supernatural, there are these two brothers, Sam and Dean Winchester. Sam accidentally frees Lucifer from hell, and now Sam and Dean are vessel targets by demons and angels. If Sam says yes to Lucifer, that means that Lucifer's plans to destroy the Earth will fast forward, which means the apocalypse. But Lucifer can't destroy the Earth by himself, so he decides to get help from the Four Horsemen, which is pestilence, famine, death, and war. So Sam and Dean try to find a way to stop Lucifer from the apocalypse. So they go to their friend Bobby. They go to him for help, but Bobby's in a wheelchair, so he can't really do anything. They're just like, okay, I'm gonna go to my friend slash ally Angel Cassiel, and they go for him to help. They go searching for the Four Horsemen so that they can cut off their fingers, take the rings, put them together so that they can open up the gate of hell. But then as they're trying to stop the apocalypse, Sam and Dean have different point of views in a tabooing situation. And as they're fighting, Cassiel then leads Sam and Dean to go do his own thing and find out if God is really real. Dean and Sam, they go to a crossroads demon. His name is Crowley. Crowley wants Lucifer dead. Crowley has the cult. I know where the cult is. You want to kill Lucifer too? I want him dead too. How about I give you the cult in exchange for Lucifer's death? They're like, okay, we will do that. They get the cult. They tried to assassinate Lucifer, but they horribly failed. So, Sam's just like, I have an idea, Dean. How about I go, I say yes to Lucifer. He possesses me, but wait, he can't possess me because I will take full control in my body. Dean's like, hex to the knob. And Sam's like, okay, fine, yeah, sure. Actually, does say yes to Lucifer. Lucifer takes control of Sam's body. Sam loses control. Michael and Lucifer go to the battlefield and fight. Lucifer tries to talk to Michael. He's like, hey, I don't want you to kill me. Michael's like, no, I'm killing you right here now. And Dean tries to talk Sam into control of his body, but fails again. Cassiel mystically appears. Lucifer's like, I don't care. He snaps his fingers. Cassiel blows into pieces. Bobby tries to do something while he's still in a wheelchair. Lucifer snaps Bobby's neck. Sam sees what happened. He takes over his own body. The gates of hell is open. And falls into it with Lucifer. Michael tries to grab Lucifer. He fails too. And Michael goes in with Lucifer and Sam. Cassiel then magically appears. He heals Dean. And he heals Bobby. Dean, Cassiel, and Bobby go their separate ways after they find out that Sam is now locked in hell. Bobby goes back to hunting things. Cassiel goes back into heaven. And Dean goes to Lisa. But then in that same night, Sam appears outside their house mysteriously, just looking in at Dean. And that's the end of season 5.